Mrs. Allen and my friends are Aditya Davis, Jyoti, and Heath from grade 3A are going to present our group project.
Our project is from Math subject and topic is life fraction. Life fraction represents the different parts of the same object.
We explain it with the example.
We take three blocks. In the first block, we have divided 12 equal parts. So, we take 12 numbers as numerator.
And how much parts are there by minute hand? The number we can take as numerator. So, for this block, we can say that minute hand completed 4/12 parts of this block.
In the next block, minute hand completed some more parts and now it is on 7 number. So we can say that minute hand completed 7/12 parts of this block. As we know that never stops, minute hand travels some more parts of clock and now it is on 10. So now we can say minute hand completed 10/12 parts of this clock.
Thus, through this project, we can learn that fraction number 4, 12, 7, 12, 10, 12 have different denominator and have same denominator and different numerator.
Which shows different equal parts of the
concept very nicely. 4, 6, and 5, 6. But number shows few buttons are objectively.
Which numbers have small numerator and big denominator are represent the proper fraction. Hope you like our presentation.
Thank you.
Yesterday you did not come for play.
Yesterday I went for a birthday party.
Oh wow, birthday party. Let me guess about food. I think yesterday you ate pizza, right?
Yes, you are correct.
How much pizza did you eat? 1 upon 4, 2 upon 3 or 3 upon 4? How much?
Oh, what kind of numbers are these?
You don't know? These are fraction numbers. Idea, you should come with me. You should come with me. Today my friends have planned a presentation on fraction.
Hello friends, myself Osh, and these are my friends Shreyashi, Rubya, Rishit, Fatima, Bhivan, Gupta, Bhivan, Samani and Aman. We are giving a presentation on improper fraction.
We are explaining with one example. If few friends ordered two pizza, they had 4 pieces of one pizza and 2 pieces of other pizza.
That means they ate all 4 pieces of one pizza and 2 pieces of other pizza. Right, so we can say they six upon 4 pizza.
Which has small denominator and big numerator, right Vivan?
Yes, improper fraction represent whole object, whole of other object and other of whole object parts.
It means small denominator and big numerator, right Vivan?
Yes, improper fractions represent of one object and few parts of other object.
So friend, this is our presentation on improper